Sure, Tim's been known to wear sweatpants, but never outside. Never, ever outside. Which is probably why he chose the head-turner package for his Civic. Looking good, Tim.